Okay, people, what we have on the menu today now, we're going to make some brown stew steak kingfish today. That's what we have on the menu today. We have our steak fish right here, kingfish right here, and we have all the ingredients down here. So, let me explain what we have down here to you guys. We have some okra, we have carrot, we have cut scallion, we have the sweet pepper, we have the yellow one, and we have some cut onion right here. Also, we have the green one right here. Also, we have the orange one right here. It's all our ingredients we're going to put in our brown stew kingfish. So, I mix up little of this in together. This is all the seasoning into this, including fish seasoning. So, what we're going to cook it down with, we're going to cook it down with some coconut milk. This is the coconut milk right here. And this is our black pepper. This is our seasoning. This mixed with black pepper. This is all-purpose seasoning. This is our browning we're going to use. We use the avocado oil. We brown our kingfish. And this one at the back here is our fish seasoning. So stay tuned and let's get this thing together. Alright, we're going to start to season up this, put some seasoning on our steak fish right here. This is all our seasoning to mix together. We're going to put a little with black pepper and everything. Let's put a little. We don't want to put too much. We're going to both sides. This includes all the seasoning that I showed you earlier on. Mix up into this container. We're going to turn them around. Put the same amount of seasoning on each side. Yes, just like that. Just turn them around. Same amount of seasoning on each side. While we skill it over there getting hot. Okay. That's good. Okay, this is our avocado oil over here. Where they use, we don't want too much inside the skillet. We want the side to get very hot. Let it get hot. Now we don't want, one thing we don't want the fish, when I put the fish inside there, we don't want it to stick inside the skillet. So therefore, we have to get this skillet hot enough. Avoid the fish from sticking inside there. Alright. This is what our fish look like. So they look beautiful. Probably little water might on them, if the little water on them might make a lot of noise. So we have to be careful. You know what I mean? We just have to be careful. So you guys just stay tuned. This is what they look like now, people. Just like we want them. We don't want them burned. That's what on the different seasoning. That's what we want them to be done. Alright, I think we can take them out now. We're going to take them out now. We're going to put them on this to stay the moist. That's why I put them on this like paper towel in the plate. Cut this stove off. Alright, next step now. Finish with the fish. So we're going to put the coconut juice inside the skillet now. Put our coconut juice inside the skillet. Yeah, we're going to pour it inside there. And then what we're going to do now, we're going to add all our scotch bonnet. We're not going to put the okra them inside there. We're going to let the okra them stay aside. I don't okra all of this inside here. Okay. We're going to get the same season we use inside for steak fish. I'll show you the seasoning that we used earlier on. The same seasoning we're going to use inside all of these cut up vegetables. Okay, let it simmer down a little. One simmer down. Okay, we're going to put in our fish now. You know, what we put in it, we have to give it, put the little browning inside of it. That's the browning give it this color. So we're going to put our fish inside of it now. Okay, let's stay there now. Give it about 8 minutes. Next, about 8 minutes. Okay, my friends, all my followers, this is the end of my brown stew king steak fish. This is the end of it. It looks beautiful. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. It's look beautiful. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and follow me. Appreciate all of you guys who follow me all of this with all these videos. Thank you very much. Appreciate it and catch you guys later. I'm out.